This is my scrapbook from the Treasure Island book by Robert Louis Stevenson. The guy I did was Ben Gunn. My first page, I have the first time that he met Jim, and he was begging for cheese, like always. On the second page, I have what his favorite snack was, which was cheese, which is basically amazing. The second or third page, I have when he was deserted on the island, and so I have footprints and where he, the forest where he's mostly lived and hid. Second page, I have goat because he survived on goats. That's where the blood's everywhere. It's amazing. This page, I have his boat, which was called the Coracle. On this page, I have when he put all the money into the cave and basically was the hero. And then the last page, I have when they were in the cave celebrating, drinking wine, you know, getting a little drunk. That's all.